You slimy simp goblin! Do I seem like a simp goblin to you?
Like Rerun says, what's happening, Spaz? You the new Rerun, so dance for us, man. Dance, here's a beat that goes
I'm not bothered. If you order a toaster from Britain, it will be 240 volts. Twice the danger.
Twice the pleasure. 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 Pleasure.
And I go,
excuse me, I was looking for a toaster, but not just any toaster. I'm looking for your most pleasurable toaster. Do you have any of the pleasure models in stock? For my cock. For my cock. For my cock.
For my cock.
Okay, in a positive way. We're gonna be loving, and we're gonna be accepting, and empathetic, okay? Instead of pathetic, we're gonna be empathetic, okay? We're gonna be nice. Now, you're either going to be nice, or you're going to fucking leave the class. Now, shut up!
Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I think anger is funny.
It's not fucking funny, dude.
He's my man, so stop looking at those chesticles.
Janet, I'm not your man! Janet! Someday. Quit it!
Can't believe you guys being mean about our love.
Janet!
He's just not
stop.
Completely open about it yet. But I promise
Janet,
one
okay,
day
that's
to
it.
Make that red hole white.
I'm gonna, okay, here's what
patience.
I'm gonna do.
You will ever need involved my body. You can stick whatever you want in that pot, or I can in yours, and we can make a hona house full of us sticking things in each other's pots, and I will deflower your pot someday, Cooper. www.
Janet, hi Janet. Hi Janet. Okay, Janet.
I'm a married man! I don't top you. I do not want a bottom for you either. Don't think I won't.
Listen, redneck, okay. Redhead, racist, round eye.
Do I? Aubrey do I? Am I just gonna end the stream?
And the only person who can save you is Janet. I don't know why you keep rejecting his advances when he's throwing himself at you. It's very clear you're not bi.
Okay.
Janet is
excuse
sad.
Excuse me, I am bisexual. Titanium Taxi donated to Dear Mr. Cropper, great news, Requiem. I'm sorry, what? Thank you for the belt of Aubrey! I'll be right back. Aubrey, I knew you stole one of my fucking condoms. Talk
spaz,
without being interrupted
bitch,
by a fucking asshole.
Spaz, bitch, spaz, bitch, spaz, bitch, spaz, bitch.
You send me the condom back, Titanium.
Wrong the toaster.
Stop it now.
Knives just bought me the highest strength toaster on earth, and maybe I can convince you into the bedroom if we incorporate it. While it toasts my buns, you can stick your hot dog in and I'll keep it moist, and then we have plenty with each other.
What the fuck are you talking about, Janet? Stop! I want you to forget that Etsy page even fucking exists.
You is me, baby. I want that ginger freckle face covered in white the next time I see you, or you can totally make my Cooper into
covered
Cooper's
in what now?
Choice, honey. We both know Harold is coming like a thief in the night. We should.
Wonder if I will ever get to talk about the things I want to talk about. I'm genuinely curious if I will ever get to say what I want to say.
Is it true the reason you own so many gamer girl condoms is because you like to play cleanup duty after Harold fills it to the brim, consuming
what?
Aubrey? I was in a coma for 2 years, and one day the nurse switched on your stram and miraculously I woke up. Just so I could turn that fucking garbage off.
Wait, what?
Also,
I thought you were complimenting me!
I was in a coma for 2 years, and one day the nurse switched on your stream, and miraculously I woke up. That's nice, and then you said, just so I could turn that fucking garbage off, Ari. Oh my god!
You're not fucking funny, dude! Fuck you, Rick Mills!
Thank you.